this video real quick. I'm thinking about it. Like, I'll probably do the bundle. I may or may not do the Elite, since we're already beaming and whatever. And, like, some of the sets are... The last time I did an upgrade with Legends, I started to get burned by the end. Doing so is, like, a lot. It is cheaper now. It's a little bit cheaper. That'll give it. Because, like, 5 Legends and an Elite token, which isn't bad. I might try one upgrade or something like that. And that's cool. Let's see, it's complete the set to earn 81 random, 87 plus. Could be 87, or could be plus of 87. Overall legend player, this does not include full set legends. This set expires at 10 a.m. on the 18th, November 18th. So you put in one token, and then you make some of your leftover 84, 85 legends. They're 83, 85s, which isn't bad, because I think I have a lot of 85s in there. The red token. Yeah. Because I've got like 13 of those. So that's not too bad. See, 1 and 2. So we can do like 6 out of those. And then the 85. We've got 49, 85 ones. Actually, that includes a line of the 49 of them. So then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10. Probably up to Vic 87. So we've got 14 there. And so that's. That's 85 in here. That's 83. That's easier to think of me. Okay, so that's a 85, which is an 85. Ooh, those are lower cards. I think that makes sense. That's not right. In there, that's 3 85s. We have 14 of them. So if we made a second one of these, we'd have to make an 85. Yep. An 85 doesn't sit there. We need 6 of them. And so we had 14 out of 49s right before Vic in there. You had 49, yeah. Oh. So you had 49. Yeah. You guys usually don't give up on stuff like that. So, yeah. You had 49, yeah. See, you had 40. Oh, right. So then I would put the 9, no, you said before of it, which is 49, not all 49 of those were in there. Oh. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Oh. So you got that from. Okay, so 14 there, and I think there's 13 in that one. And. Which also have Vic in them. Alright, let me go to overall. And let's go here. And yeah, see there? And that's up to. Oh, those are even lower cards. I got it. Okay, and then one elite. It's only looking like one elite there, but it isn't. Which means one elite card, which it doesn't. Are you sure? I don't know what to talk to. I have no idea. Yeah, one elite token is one card. Yeah, that's right. It's 9 of them. So really, when you see that red token, the badge that you're going to make there, you need to make 9 of those. Okay.
Yeah.
So that copacetic?
Yeah.
Then you go into legend and you're like, I'm still thinking 1, I'm thinking 9. And then you've got 1 red 1 at 9. Oh! Then 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So 14 cards to pick up 187 plus. Or that 1 could turn into an 87. Oh. So then you'd have to go into Legends, and let's go into Auction. Because a lot of people are going to be super stoked about that. Auction. No, there's no way to see it. Word as in being no way to see it at all. And no one's gonna do that. Quality, program, legends. But don't worry about that. And they're allowed to do that. Bam. Bam. Cannot see them. Can't. We're just right. Cannot see them. Cannot see them. Didn't mean to say anything about the persons. Okay, so now let's go by buy now price, and let's go by highest buy now price, and about just auction. Okay, 10 million for the Dwight Clark one. So about 99,000 is about right there, about 100 grand. That's not bad. So let's go back here, and we know we're going to make about 100 grand with just an 87. Not higher, but with an 87. I don't understand what's going on. Neither do I. Just slow down and realize you're wrong. You are. You're just wrong. Setback. It's infinite money. Not. It's 100 grand. Right. Alright, I got that. I can do that. So we're giving up 5 legends type thing to make 100 grand, to make an 87, along with an elite token type of thing that makes. Why do you keep saying that? Why do you keep saying that? I have no idea. I should probably take a picture of it. So that's not bad. So we can make an 87, like a 90, yeah, like a sick 99. Boom, like a sick 102, sick. So 6 cards for 100 grand, that's not bad. Oh. I don't know why you would do that. You give them 1 card and you get an 87 that you can sell for 100 grand. There's 6 there. No, that's 1. See, there's 1 type thing. That's 18. Boom. And that's 1. Oh. So that's an 87 plus overall. We looked up an 87, which makes about 100 grand. Yep. To get that 100 grand, you have to give up 1 card. That's what I'm trying to tell you. You have to give up 1 card. 1. 1 card. Oh. But you have to make 6 cards to that auction to do that 1. Yes, he did.
You were standing here. I would take notes if I were you.
This was designed with the stars, the square and the cross. Which is just me. Which should end my videos on YouTube. Because you should have a voice with that. I think that can't put her on there. But those guys will.
be major, you minors. Fresh out the cell to the booth, dropped the booth. I'm still in the hood, tell, shoot. What up, club, the judge.
So, in there, boom. There's no blue cards in that. That's blue pluses. No. You can't give up like 9 elites. 6. 6 elites. 6, 6, which is 5. 5 elites. 0, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 1, 5. That's 9. So great. You give up 9. You have to give up 9 legends. That's a plus. That's an elite. Okay, so you have to give up one elite. One elite? It's only one elite. Yeah, but it takes me. It's one elite. So, that's it. I don't understand. I have no idea what you just did. Oh, you had to sacrifice 14 cards to get the 187 that